Again with the reload button. I'll post that video too. It's infinite reloading.